Hey, thanks so much for coming back to Jake's Face Reacts. That was like my foot going into a cup or something. I have no idea what just happened. We're continuing my 2016 Eurovision reaction videos, sort of the series that I've been doing to the top 10, and we're down to the song that finished as the runner-up, which was from Australia. Dami M is the artist. Sound of Silence was the song. It's one of my favorite songs that, you know, and I've just heard this song on its own, and it's an incredible song, and it's an incredibly well-constructed song, but I've never been given access to sort of the full, you know, HD performance in its entirety, the way that it was in the grand final, and you guys are going to see me react to that, so let's go. This is Australia. They finish second. Dami M. That dress, though. And I keep coming. Now my heart wakes to the sound of silence. And it beats through the sound of silence. And it beats through the sound of silence. Now my heart wakes to the sound of silence. And it beats through the sound of silence. And it beats through the sound of silence. Getting hard to break through the madness.
Whoa.
You're not here.
I've never seen this.
No one here to save me drowning. Cause baby, you're not here with me. And I keep calling, calling, keep calling.
I have goosebumps. I have goosebumps. I'm done. Still have goosebumps. How'd she get down? You guys, that was okay. And I'm not gonna lie, there were a couple times when I sort of had to hold back because I was like, I'm not gonna ugly cry. I will not ugly cry. Now, what's weird for me, and I don't know if this is true, but to me, hearing it and seeing it sort of in HD all the way through in the grand final, she saved like the best vocals for the grand final. That's insane. Like the recording itself, you know, the studio version, which I also love, doesn't ever sort of soar and reach those epic, you know, peaks that she just reached there with her voice and this performance. And look, she was like literally sitting on a box the whole time, most of the whole time. And she, you know, she, there still wasn't a whole, there were some special effects like around her, I think when the second verse came around. But the way that that song was constructed was just epic. I mean, the fact that it was called What It Was, that she was singing, you know, about, you know, her heart beating, and the song was built around the rhythm of a heart beating, like that, what? To hear it accepted that overwhelmingly by the audience who was there, knowing that Australia's always been looked at as sort of, you know, a guest in Eurovision and not really a competitor, you know, that had to be such a proud moment for Australia and for Dami M, because I know, you know, that she could have won that year. I mean, it's still, this is still one of those issues that I'm glad that I was not a part of Eurovision 2016, because I would not have wanted to, you know, have been in the middle of sort of the Russia, Australia, Ukraine situation. But I have to tell you, I hope that, and this was 2016, right? So now it's 2018. I don't know. I don't know if she has plans on sort of coming to America or putting out music here, but she would definitely, if she continued with songs like that, she could have a career here without question. She's so international and so sophisticated, and I have a feeling that there, you know, there's a lot more to her than what we saw in this performance. But Australia, you guys, I mean, had to have been so proud of Dummy M. I mean, and honestly, if that song couldn't win in Eurovision, I don't know what song or what performance you could send that could be successful. And I don't mean that in a rude or disrespectful way. I just mean that was like, whoa, like I had goosebumps almost the entire time that she was performing that. I don't know. It was just great, and it was a pleasure to get to see finally and hear in its entirety. So yeah, I love you, Australia. I love you, Dami M. And I'm just completely blown away by what I just saw, which was a absolutely epic and absolutely brilliant. All right, peace.